Hi. Today I'm going to show you what I did because I had a little bowl like this that had gotten ruined from putting craft paint in it, like enamel paint. And enamel paint, once it dries, is permanent. You can even put it in the dishwasher. So I thought, hey, why not decorate it? I can cover it up with a decoration. So that's what I did. First one I did was this one. I took enamel, has to say enamel on it, and then I took my paintbrush for this one. I took the end of it, dipped it in the paint, and just dotted it. And then you have a little cute little bowl with yellow dots on it. Now, at the time, I only had yellow and white, so I went out and I bought some more. But make sure it says enamel on it, because if it doesn't say enamel on it, then it's just eventually gonna wash off or peel off. So you need to have paint. You need to have one of these to put the paint in, and your paint brushes. You can even use a sponge to do different decorations, shapes, things like that. And you'll need water for dipping. Rinsing your brush in and a rag or a paper towel. Okay, so I've chosen red, yellow, and green. I'm going to make the red, use the red as a flower, and the yellow will be the middle, and then the green will be a leaf. So I'm going to start out with a brush like this size, and I'm going to dip it in the red. And then I'm going to just a little closer here. Like that. Just go all the way around. I'm going to dip it a couple of times. Then I'm going to take the back of my brush and I'm going to put a couple of dots. And then set that down. I'm going to take my sponge and dip it in the green just a little bit on the edge. And I'm going to make sure the point is away from the flower. So it looks like that. So you have a nice little flower. So now that I have flowers on there, I'm going to take my brush and dip it in the yellow, and I'm going to start putting, since my stain is right there, I'll start there, and I'm going to put a dot and just put a dots, make them in circles. You can put them as far apart as you want, or as close as you want. Being careful not to do that. Being careful not to touch the wet paint, which could be tricky at times. And it should come out fairly even, like that. Cute little bowl. Now, after you've got it decorated, you're especially since you have it towards the bottom, you want when you dry it, you need to put it face down. So that none of the paint gets anywhere else. And it doesn't take a long time to dry, but in order for it to cure, in order for it to not to come off, you have to allow a full day for it to dry. And then after that, put it in dishwasher, it will never come off. Well, I can't say never, but it won't come off very easily. I've tried scratching it off and it doesn't come off. So it'll be cute. It'll be nice. You can even make it as a cute little gift. Make a whole bunch of them and make a gift. If someone likes watermelon or daisies or whatever, you can do that.